What's she after?
My guess is word spreading fast on the Monarch Foods buyout.
No, f*** her up.
She's been waiting almost an hour, Sean. This is not the time for bad press.
You're CEO of one of America's leading franchises, and yet you're trying to sell a company that you built from
is good. Remember?
Yes. I remember. Why do I get the feeling that didn't go so well?
Don't let that sweet fool you. She's up to no good.
It's Alicia. I'll be by your place at 9. I can't wait to you. It's only been a week and it feels like forever. I miss you like crazy. Bye.
I you, Sean. I'll be so without you.
You still have to me for the entire night. You still want me to say I you, right?
Yeah, that's what I you for. Just don't be so you, all right? Did she put you up to this?
Who?
The reporter, Elizabeth Carter. Did she you to put this here?
I know you, Sean.
F***er.